मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू नाइन्थ क्लास फिजिकल साइंस के नाइन्थ क्लास फिजिकल साइंस फिजिकल साइंस Now, in this class, we discuss about separation of miscible liquids, immiscible liquids. Okay, what is the immiscible liquids? Immiscible liquids means one liquid is not soluble in another liquid. This type of liquids are said to be immiscible liquids. Okay, in immiscible liquids, two liquids that are not soluble completely, they are soluble only partially, and to form the layers between these two layers. How we can you separate the components of mixers they containing immiscible liquids? Okay, in this method we want to separate the components of a mixers they containing immiscible liquids. You use separating funnel. It is one of the instrument. This separating funnel is used for the separation of components of a mixer containing immiscible liquids. Okay, for examples, oil and water, they are immiscible liquids. Kerosene and water, they are immiscible liquids. Okay, friends, these liquids, they are not soluble in other liquids. Okay, for example, now we take a separating funnel. This is that separating funnel. This is a separating funnel. This is a stopcock. This is a stopcock. Now, in this separating funnel, now pour some water and some kerosene. Okay, after this separating funnel, its mouth is fitted with a cork, and to shake well this separating funnel up to few minutes. After shake well, this separating funnel is left without any disturbance up to few minutes. What happens? What do you observe in this activity? We observe that water separation out two layers. First one is a water layer. And next one is a kerosene layer. Both are separate out. Okay. First one layer is kerosene layer. The kerosene layer is formed at the top. Kerosene layer. Next one, this is water layer. water, kerosene and water. Okay, both are they separate out based on their densities. Here, oil or kerosene density is less than the density of water. That's why kerosene and water, they are floating on the surface of the water. So that's why a kerosene and water both are separated with a layers. Now to open this stopcock of separating funnel and to put water in the beaker, and the kerosene is reached at the stopcock of a separating funnel. Now stop the stopcock. Therefore, the kerosene layer, it will be present in the separating funnel and water is collected in the beaker. So, you can separate the kerosene and oil, we use a separating funnel. Okay, ma'am? Thank you.